Benh Zeitlin, now you are the director of Beast of the Southern Wild, and the significance of this is, how old are you? You look about 20.
I actually just turned 30, I promise.
30 years old. Yeah. If you win, you will be the youngest ever director to win an Oscar.
Is that true?
Apparently.
I don't know about that. But, I mean, it's incredible to be here my first time. You know, it's getting to sort of meet people who I grew up watching is an incredible feeling, so.
I think you'd be the youngest director of a feature film, is what they're telling me.
Okay, well.
That's pretty extraordinary.
I didn't even know that.
You didn't know that?
Uh-uh, yeah. But, you know, I don't know. I mean, it's a crazy experience what's happened to us this year. We were trudging through the swamps with our friends last year, you know, thinking that we'd be back making another movie by now, just on our own, and now here we are, so.
How do you feel to be up against, you know, people like Steven Spielberg, people of that magnitude at this kind of thing?
It's an unbelievable honor. You know, I mean, I have so much respect for the work of the other directors in the category, and, you know, for me, I mean, it's. I feel good to be here representing, you know, a very, very independent form of independent film. So hopefully we can sort of bring that flavor to the stage tonight, and sort of represent for all the people that are out there.
And where's that little mischievous bag of tricks, Kavonjane?
I don't know where she is, but I'm sure you'll.
It
hear
worries me. You've lost control already.
she's. I lost control. I never had control. You know, she's a force of nature. You can't really harness her in.
Now, how much did your movie cost to make?
It was about $1.5 million.
$1.5 million. And how much has it taken so far?
I think it made about $12 million in the States. So,
in terms of return on investment, you must be the hottest director in Hollywood right now.
It doesn't quite work like that. You know, it's there's still $300, $400 million movies out there. But, you know, we're certainly, I mean, just for me, just how many people have seen the film is really a miracle.
So you're a big New Yorker. Who have you brought as your hot date tonight?
This is my sister, Eliza.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
So you're his hot date. So I've got to ask you, what are you wearing?
Black dress.
We have no idea what we're doing here.
Do you know what you're wearing?
Not really. No. Yeah. No.
Is he gonna win?
Tuxedo.
We're not here to win. But,
you're not here to win.
No matter what, we're happy to be here.
Finally, I mean, you must be pretty proud of him, though. This is a pretty extraordinary achievement.
Well, she worked on the film too.
I built sets for the film, so.
Yeah, so it's all down to you, really.
It's a communal. It's a, you know, we yeah. make films collaboratively.
It's a family
so,
effort.
So she's representing the big family that's back in Louisiana right now.
Well, it would be a huge upset. I hope you don't mind me saying that if you won. But all the very best, Ben.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, and good to see you.
Yeah, thank you.
Best of luck to you.